going to show you how to go through the Glisten's website and how to sign up to join us. First, you're going to go to the website and you will see Get Fit. Once you hit Get Fit, you'll see these options. You have a single pass, a double pass, a 10 pass, or a 20. Pick what you'd like. You're going to pay with credit card. Make sure you start and use the same email address throughout the process. Once you pick your Glisten Pass, you'll get an email. You want to find the email that says Glisten 2-pack confirmation. In this case, whatever pack you got, whether it's single, multiple, you want to find that email, hit confirm pass. It's better if you do that in on a computer. You'll go to this screen. This is to sign the waiver. Use the same email address. Hit next and walk through the process of signing the waiver. There will be a confirmation process in as you walk through this, so be alert of that. You're going to do your text of your name, then your signature, and then if you have a minor, you want to sign for the minor by typing their name and then doing your signature. What you have to click finish. You'll either get your QR code right then, or go back to your email, hit confirm pass. And once you hit confirm pass, you will have a screen come up with a QR code. This QR code will say what your pass is, and you need to screenshot that. That's your ticket to get in. It's extremely important to have that. If you screenshot it and you put it on your phone in your favorites, it makes it super easy when you arrive. If you did a multi-Glisten pass, the same QR code will be used until the whole pass has been redeemed. So keep that handy. All right, now it's time to book. So go back to the website and you're going to go to log in. Use your same email address to log into the site, and then that will give you access to all of your information and the pass that you purchased. You're going to go up in the right-hand corner once you've logged in and say book sessions. You'll see nothing is booked for now, so you want to book your spot. Hit book your spot, and that will take you to a screen with multiple options. You can't see them all here, but you get to choose what you want. Then there's some basic information, and it'll show the class you're signing up or the session you're signing up for, and you hit book pass. You'll get a confirmation. Great, you're booked. And I'll show you the time, the date, all of your information. If you need to make a change, you have until an hour and a half prior to your session to go into your account, go into your sessions, and you'll have the option to do managed scheduled sessions, as you see here. And your sessions will come up. You can either reschedule or you can cancel. And when you reschedule, you just pick a different time. But you can also cancel up to an hour and a half prior. There's lots of questions you may have. We do have frequently asked questions. What do we do in the case of weather, inclement weather? What do I bring? What don't I bring? Who can come? All of those things hopefully will be answered in frequently asked questions. You can also find links to time lapses of our offerings there. So the running trail, there's a video of swimming. There's also a video of or time lapse of our biking trail. So you can see some things there as well. So we're super excited to have you at the lake. Hopefully this is helpful to get you there. But it's been beautiful to see everyone's faces, and we're looking forward to having you come glisten with us.